beautiful area. So we're going to turn around.
Oh, is it?
You have one behind us?
Well, we'll go on the other side. They're closer. You know, they're just like
bears out on this tour. Bears? Well, sometimes we see bears out here. There's a grizzly that's been hanging out here in the Hayden Valley. Yeah, it would if it was isolated. Usually they don't deal with the bison because the bison travel in herds and those young ones are protected.